it's like we're trying to survive. Like, we're not sure we're gonna make it, but we're trying to do anything that we can to do to survive, because I simply don't want to die at 24, basically.
I'm not happy at all. That's because I'm leaving my other part, my brothers and sisters, my whole family is still here. I wish, inshallah, Ya Rab, they all be in safe place. Situation is terrible there. It's very, very bad.